there's nothing yet, Azzy.
Yes, there is.
Nothing to see. It's going to be a little, just a minute or two.
Just.
We're almost there. Just a minute or two.
This is sick. Wow, it's even cooler than I thought it was.
Yeah, we can even see it.
There is the trail. So here we are, Grand Canyon. Mom came with Dad a couple years ago and they had just one little window of time to come to the Grand Canyon. And I asked Mom how was it and she said, it was so full of clouds and that's all we saw.
We can't see again.
Like the end of the world. And I told Mom that there were so many moments where she was standing on the edge of something, knowing that there was something absolutely incredible below, but it was utterly hidden from plain view. She was the kind of person with faith that there was something amazing where nothing amazing could be seen. So I'm feeling so close to Mom with this particular view of the Grand Canyon.
Really tiny hail,
right? Yeah.